Hello everyone, my name is John Arme and welcome back to Durradar. And this is the second episode if you're wondering why I'm saying welcome back to. And if you haven't watched the first episode, let me explain it briefly. So you have to choose one of two answers, blue or red, and then you're either in the majority or in the minority of people who have chosen it. And you can see in the comments what people have said about that question. So, our first question is, would you rather be a cyborg or be an animal-human fusion thing? Well, to be an animal-human fusion thing, an animal-human fusion thing sounds really complicated, and I already want robot legs, so I will be a cyborg, of course. Yeah, I'm in the majority. You can see 53% to 47% and how many people have actually agreed, and how many have disagreed with me. Alright, would you rather be 1 foot smaller than you are right now, or be 1 foot taller than you are right now? Well, I guess 1 foot by... In my country we usually use centimeters and meters, but anyway, 1 foot is still better than what I am now. Alright, would you rather be a nerd or be a jock? A nerd, of course. Okay, so, would you rather be allergic to babies or be allergic to elderly people? So, would I rather be allergic to my children or allergic to me in the future? And my parents in the future. And my grandparents. Now. I think I'm going to go with the babies. Seriously? 30% of people. That doesn't mean that you cannot procreate. It just means that you have an allergy. Anyway. Let's see. Would you rather get 4 hours of sleep per night or get 15 hours of sleep per night? Well, I already get 6 hours of sleep per night, so yeah, I'm gonna choose this. And yeah, I knew that I was going to be in the minority, but that was very close. I don't know, why do you people love to sleep so much? I think it's useless, it wastes time. Alright, if you could choose an age to stay forever, would you rather be 21, of course? 21 is my favorite number, and it's the best age to be. Because you're in your spurt of growth. This is when you do most of the stuff. You're an adult. You can do everything in every country. Because you're even considered an adult in the USA. To be 10 is like your third grade. You learn how to multiply and divide. That doesn't sound very fun, does it? Yeah, 18% disagree. Alright, would you rather put a toothpick in your toenail and kick the wall? Have paper cuts all over your body and jump into a pool of lemon juice? I would rather skip this one, just because both of them were too graphic. So, it was a no-no. Alright, let's see. If you were having open surgery, would you rather feel no pain but be awake to see everything happen? Or be asleep during the surgery but wake up in pain? I would of course want to see it. I want to see my intestines. Like, I have seen Mortal Kombat fatalities, it can't be any different. Alright, let's see. Would you rather relive a specific moment, or recreate a random moment? I don't know, let's recreate a random moment, that sounds fun. I don't know which moment it would be, but... Would you rather M&M's or Skittles? Oh, this is a big one. Well, sorry guys, but I like Skittles more. Like, it's just because they're fruit tasting. And I'm not that huge fan of the chocolate and M&M's, especially the blue ones. Since they have filled most of their bags with blue M&M's, they have become a bit of crap. Anyway, let's see. Would you rather discover the Loch Ness Monster or discover Sasquatch? Sasquatch, Loch Ness Monster. Let's see what are going to be the benefits of discovering these monsters. So, if I discover the Loch Ness Monster, I find a real life dinosaur which can be used for research and create other dinosaurs from its era. And if I discover a Sasquatch, we can use it for research and create mammals from its time, which is about 1,500 years ago. I don't know. I think I'll go with the Loch Ness Monster. Yeah. Alright, let's see now. Would you rather have uncontrollable ear hair or have uncontrollable nose hair? I would rather skip this one because I already don't have either of those. So why should I? Alright. Would you rather have extreme narcolepsy. I'm gonna call it narcopeps. Sorry if you have narcolepsy or narcolepsy. I cannot say that word. Have extreme narcolepsy or have a bad case of Tourette's. I don't know what either of these are. So, rather than researching, I'm just going to skip. Because I think they're most likely diseases. And we don't want to be ill. Alright, let's see. Would you rather be called out for stupidity or admit stupidity? Well, I always go for the honesty. I won't lie to you guys. Except if it was accidentally, like if I say there are going to be two videos today, but actually I do one. It's just my body being lazy. And that's accidental lying. Because I wanted to do two videos, but I... Anyway, enough examples. Let's see. Would you rather have X-ray vision or have laser vision? Would I rather see the bones of people or burn people to death? And stuff to... Actually, they both sound pretty boring. I know, let's see the comments. Have fun lighting the briefcases on fire while I win all the money on deal or no deal. Oh yeah, X-ray vision. Yeah, it's gonna help a lot. Alright, thank you comments. Alright, let's see. Would you rather die slowly but not much pain or die fast with a lot of pain? Come on, this is a dumb one. Of course I'll die slowly with not much pain. Come on, if I die fast with a lot of pain, does that mean I jump off a building or something? Or does that mean I'm going to burn and it's going to hurt a lot while I'm dying? I don't know. Let's see, would you rather your pee smells like McDonald's French fries or your poop smells like Burger King Whopper? I don't see what's bad in this. But I'm going to skip this because they're full of crap. don't leave, please. Alright. Would you rather live in your dream house thousands of miles from any civilization or live in the city of your dreams in a small house with four foreigners you can't understand? That's obvious. I already want an isolation, so yep, and that doesn't mean that I cannot go to the city, so yeah, Of course I'll do that. All right, would you rather be waterboarded to death or be electrocuted to death? I guess electrocuted because it would hurt more, less, I mean, I don't know. Yeah, I don't even know what waterboarded means. To drown? Anyway, if you were blind, would you rather be able to hear perfectly with perfect precision, or be able to see using a very painful eye corrective drop to be applied every hour? I'm gonna train for echolocation, thanks. Alright, let's see. Would you rather be a genius in a world of unintelligent people? Wait, let's say that in the Trevor guy voice. Be a genius in a world of unintelligent people. Or be unintelligent in a world of geniuses. Well, I would rather be as the smart one around the dumb ones. Alright, next one. Would you rather get B's and C's at an Ivy League school or get A's at a standard university? I don't really care, so let's just go with the A's because my parents would be proud of it. I don't know. Would you rather skip summer or skip winter? None. I want to skip autumn or spring. I want to skip autumn and spring. I want to have only summer and winter. Alright, let's see. The next one. Would you rather control the emotions of those around you or control the weather? Well, the weather is pretty pleasant, but does that mean that I can control global warming? Yeah, I'll go with this one. Because I don't need to control the emotions of those around me, like, otherwise everyone would be serious or funny, or saying something funny. And that's just not original. Alright, let's see. Would you rather have Robin from Batman as a sidekick or have Jar Jar Binks from Star Wars as a sidekick? Robin. Because I don't like Star Wars. I haven't seen one movie of Star Wars. Sorry, Star Wars fans. Fight me. I don't know. I just don't enjoy it. I hope you understand. Alright, let's see. Would you rather have a jello room, or jelly, as we call it here, or have a pillow room? Do we have something very sticky and bouncy, or very comfy? Well, neither. I don't know. Alright. Would you rather eat a tablespoon of salt, or eat a tablespoon of syrup? I ain't doing the cinnamon challenge, cause I know I can die from that. Man, it's a low percentage, but I don't want to risk it. Alright, so, from here I think I'm going to do like, 5 more minutes of questions maybe. So not, I don't know how long it is, maybe 20 minutes, 15, 10 even. But anyway, we'll see. Alright, would you rather lick peanut butter off a hobo's foot or lose $250 in the stock market? Well, if I have to lick peanut butter off a hobo's foot, I'm actually first going to take the hobo in at my home. And I'm going to make him take a shower. People don't think about that stuff, do they? Alright, let's see. Would you rather be starting NFL kicker in the league for 15 years? Well, none, because I don't like basketball. Alright. Would you rather marry a person of the opposite sex that can't cook, clean, or work, or marry a person of that se of the same sex that does all the chores and enjoys them? You're asking me would I rather be straight or gay? That's just offensive. You're a sexist, and because of that, I'm going to skip this. Yeah. Would you rather be a world-class footballer or be a world-class cricketer? Full Britain, baby. All right. If you had to do one every other year, would you rather live completely alone on an island or be overworked in a cramped factory? Well, I would like isolation. Like, I'll meet my favorite bull, Wilson. Wilson! If you don't know, that's from the movie Castaway. Watch it. Alright. Would you rather die from hypothermia or die from hyperthermia? Well, I prefer the cold. Yeah. You can say the cold never bothered me anyway. Sorry, please don't leave. That's the last one, I promise. Alright. Would you rather stand on red hot burning coals for 30 seconds without moving? Or shoot your hand in a wall of iron for 2 minutes? Well, I don't want legs anymore. I told you with the first question that I wanted to be a cyborg. Can you, if I'm a cyborg before that and I get my robot legs, I can walk on the coal. Alright, and it's a lot faster. It's only 30 seconds. Alright, would you rather fight Apollo Creed or fight Ivan Drago? Who? Drago did beat Apollo to death, so is the choice here. Well, I don't know who these people are, sorry. I think they're from Crete, like some kind of series like on Netflix, or they, I don't know. Anyway, would you rather go to a gunfight with a pellet pistol or go to a knife night with a butter knife? Well, if I go to a knife fight with a butter knife, that would mean that I can make sandwiches for the team and have fun rather than kill each other, so of course I'll do that. Alright, let's see. So, out of your own pocket eat, would you rather $40 quarters, $10, or 10 $100 bills? Out of your pocket eat. I don't get that. Do you tell me to eat the money? People are confused here too. How is this even a question? Mepper, it does say you have to pay for it. Down below the question, it says you have to pay for what you eat. Ah. Yeah, you have to pay for what you eat. I have to pay $10 to eat 40 quarters? I don't get that. Anyway, let's see. Have 2 million YouTube subscribers or have 1 million Twitter followers? Well, Twitter followers don't really matter. If you have 2 million subscribers, that would mean that you would already have a huge following on Twitter anyway. So, of course, it's my dream to become a huge YouTuber. And that would probably never happen because only 2 people watch this video. Anyway, let's see. Would you rather be illiterate or take everything literally? I love that word. There were a million people. How did they fit? Oh, and also, guys, this is going to be the last question, so I would rather be neither. Okay, this is going to be the last question. All right. Would you rather have paparazzi follow you around or reveal a different secret about yourself in a weekly newspaper column? I would rather have paparazzi following me because that would mean that I'm most likely famous. So, all the fame for me! Facebook, I don't even use it. Anyway, so guys, that was it for Would You Rather. So if you enjoyed the video and want to see more videos like this, hit the like button. If you want to see more content from me, you can consider subscribing. And as always, guys, I will see you later.